Okay.
A former ULF soldier wearing a suicide vest on a Russian airliner.
She was forced, I'm sure of it. Samara. She was a good fighter. Joined my forces during the occupation. Left to raise her family.
What happened at the crash site?
They were planting evidence to frame us, and collecting the rest. We killed as many as we could and took the phones.
And the black box?
Wiped it clean.
Smart. You stopped Makarov from controlling the narrative. If Kony operatives were on that plane, they got off somehow. Makarov wouldn't leave that loose end.
Some people will believe the ULF was responsible.
Thanks to you, no one can prove it. People will speculate, but you beat Makarov at his own game.
It's not enough. I sent Alex after Kony. If they're in Urzikstan, he'll find them.
Copy. When I regroup with 141, whatever we know, you'll know. And Farah?
Yes, Laswell.
I'm sorry about Samara.
Me too.
Alright, this is me the last one. Hey, just keep going. Just keep going. Keep going.
Hey, hold up.
Still here.
My brothers.
How you doing, comrade?
Better now, Captain. Fucking ultranationalists.
Security feed from the airport. Passenger had a boarding pass for flight 761.
Fake passport.
Or inside job.
More likely. No one stopped him.
Walk in the bloody park.
There you go.
That's Makarov.
Farah and Alex, what'd they get?
Not enough to prove anything.
Sick bastards topping American missiles with chemical weapons and killing his own people. He's killing civilians.
Pinning the blame on Farah.
And the United States.
He's playing with fire.
False flag operations. He wants a war.
East versus West. The title fight.
Is the world falling for this, Cape?
Yep.
We're on the brink, boys.
Had him right in our fucking hands.
I should have killed him when we had the chance.
What stopped you?
Four years ago, what's going on? Or dance. We back here now?
Gold Eagle of Bravo 6. Security confirms gunfire and at least one explosion in the stadium with multiple injuries. Over.
Copy. We're inbound now.
Be advised, Makarov and his men may still be inside. If he's there, you bring him out alive.
Roger that. Ever. Where's medical?
First responders will not enter until the scene is clear. The third floor VIP lounge may be Makarov's next target.
Christ almighty.
You said it, son. Ghost and I are 10 mics out. Let's bag this bastard out here.
Makarov threatened the airport. He hit the stadium instead.
Get out the way, people.
Explosions are everywhere. I'll check the shots. Let one of unknowns inside.
And Makarov?
You heard the order. ROE still stands. Take him away.
Locked up!
Get out of here, go!
Alright, yeah, okay.
Christ almighty.
Putting that soap.
Close one.
Still
got
one place.
God dang, man, this is crazy.
Fucking hell.
This is chaos. That's what Makarov wants.
Jesus.
Police up ahead.
They go in fast.
Killing civilians!
Hey, don't!
Return fire!
My guns are better than y'all's. Never mind. That was clearly better.
In our circles, posing as police!
They'd have access to the VIP area. From the third floor, let's move. Contact! Top of the stairs!
Stairs clear. Good courses up ahead.
Stairwell's on the other end. It'll get us to the third floor.
Contact!
Bro, y'all get... Hey.
Gold Eagle, Bravo 6. We're internal and pushing to the VIP area. Be advised, Inner Circle is posing as police. Over.
Copy. All police on target.
I'm trying to kill no more supremes, bro. They in the smoke, bro. Can't see them.
Secure the stairwell. We need to reach the upper floor.
Run, go.
That's my stand. The floors are tight.
At the way.
X-rays down. Exit's locked.
On it.
Executive level. VIP area is close.
Well, let's get in there.
Adam!
Eyes on the there. VIP area.
Got movement inside. Stay sharp.
On you, Sergeant.
Hands! Show your hands!
First responders, don't shoot!
How did you get in here?
Security! Security let us in.
Who are you with?
Please, we are trying to save
lives.
Shit,
I need help over here. Soldier, help, please.
Stand first, soldier.
These people need to get to a hospital now.
Go! Yep, exactly. The shot you assume we got in there.
Secure!
Soldier, are you broken?
Just a plate.
Check it.
They had explosives. This was the next target.
Gold Eagle actual. Explosives located in the VIP area. No sign of Makarov.
Copy. Make it safe. Local set up a cordon so Makarov will have to exfil fast. We're 5 mics out. Don't let him escape, son.
Roger that.
The garage.
The firm. Secure the explosives, then get to the secondary exfil.
Copy.
Here, we'll use a lift.
Pull!
Eyes peeled for Makarov.
Corners.
Check fire.
That's a civilian.
Get to safety. Go.
Vehicle incoming. Maintain distance, sir. Could be Makarov.
Step out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle now.
Ooh, I could have died.
Let's start.
Move to secure. Hold it at the ambulance. Open it.
Hands!
Kozuruki!
There he is.
Bleeding Jesus. It's him.
Vladimir Makarov, get out of the vehicle now.
Nice and easy. That's far enough.
Now don't fucking move. Search him.
You scared, Captain? You should be.
Shut up. Get on your feet. fucking knees! He's clean!
You're going to kill me?
Oh, I thought about it, yeah.
I recommend you do.
And I recommend you tell your men to stand down.
You're not trained to stand down. That's more your strategy.
Keep him close. All stations, we have Makarov moving to the extract.
Roger that, John. They'll fight to get him back.
We're counting on it.
Mm-hmm.
Right, take him left. We clear these vehicles, we move up. Roger. Get going! Clear! Move! Keep Makarov moving.
You're walking into a trap. You think you just walk me out of here?
Drag you out as well.
Capturing me, it means nothing.
It means we beat you, Vlad.
Don't be a fool. You can't beat me unless you beat my plan, and I regret to inform you. That simply won't happen.
Contact!
Not safe here. We need to move.
You're not safe anywhere.
Your luck's running dry, Makarov.
I don't believe in luck. I believe in planning. Bad luck? It's just poor planning.
Move. But part of your plan includes rotting in a prison.
Found a way through, Sergeant. Let's move.
I bestow my blessings on your courage, but curse your stupidity.
Worry about yourself.
Bro, he just calm as crap. He didn't know everything.
Move. Christ, you're not a soldier. You're a war criminal. These people need medical.
What's stopping you from helping them, Sergeant?
You.
That's your choice.
You did this. Not us. The innocent people.
No one is innocent. War is treachery.
Enough of the shit.
Through. It's clear. Visual on the exit.
Go away. Time for you to meet some friends of mine.
What are they?
Close.
So are mine.
Uh-oh.
You should know when you've lost.
You're still thinking about victory. Think of...
Incoming! Rocco Makarov, clear them out!
On your knees.
Lift it. Other side, Vladimir. Move. Old Eagle Axel, we're external. East side of the stadium. What's your status?
Bravo 6, we're on station. Be advised, you have enemy personnel moving in from the north. Ghost will provide sniper support.
Cool. Yeah. We'll meet you at the primary exit. 6 out. I'll handle Makarov. You clear a path.
Where are we going?
Shorten.
Simon Riley. I expected you to stay at the airport and die there.
If you want to live, do not threaten my men, Vladimir.
Are we on first name basis?
Herschel.
So you know names. Anyone could read a bloody dossier. What's the rest of your plan?
This?
What do you mean, this?
Amazing. You're all dumber than you look.
I asked you a question.
And I have a question for you. What time is it?
What the hell do you care what time it is?
Timing is everything, General. I think we'll all remember this moment. Some more fondly than others.
Uh-oh.
The airport!
You pulled us off target, you fucking son of a bitch!
Fucking brains, either of you hear me?
I swear to
God, I'll do it.
Do it, come on.
You shut your mouth.
Let me finish him.
John, we have him. He's in custody. He's not going anywhere. Stand down, Sergeant.
I thought you were the good guys.
You gonna rot in hell for this.
You'll die in the gulag with the rest of the Russian rats.
I'll be seeing you again, MacTavish. I promise.
Dang, man.
I shouldn't have stopped you.
Was the right thing at the time, Captain?
At the time.
Secure transmission, Pentagon ID.
I will give a clearance. I'll go.
No, Nick, stay.
Kate, let's talk.
I've been looking for you.
John, it's a family affair, even better.
What do you want?
Vladimir Makarov, same as you.
Go on, General.
I got a lead on Makarov's bankroll.
We're not looking for money.
Soap, you find the money, you find the man.
Where are you getting intel? Without an army, you got nothing.
Wrong again, boys.
Oh.
Fucking believable.
So, you missed me? Well, technically, you did, didn't you?
Laswell, if you're tracking this, let's call an airstrike.
Ghost, that is not nice.
What are you up to?
I'm up to doing my fucking job, kid. You should try it sometime.
My fucking job is to kill the enemy. Guess what you are?
Let's keep this professional, boys. Captain, let me paint you the bigger picture. You need Makarov in a pine box, and I've got the nails.
In exchange for what?
A way back. I'm not going out like this. I want my name on a win. Check your inbox, Kate. I'll be in touch.
I got a name and a location.
I am not sending my men on a mission.
This isn't a mission, John. No, this way. Is intel.
He is a fucking liar, Kate.
I'm CIA, John. I know all about lies. So do you.
Captain, we do deals for intel all the time. This is no different.
He's right. Road to hell or not, Garrick's right.
Boss, we got this.
Johnny, you with me?
You know what, LT.
You watch your backs. Right?
Alright.
What did we get from Shepard?
How much we came from Graves?
They're partners in crime, boys.
Literally.
Right now they're our partners.
I've added their intel. It's good. They found Makarov's financier. She's an oligarch named Milena Romanova. I've been doing Makarov's bidding behind the scenes for years.
Where is she?
A private island.
Isolated and remote.
It's a fortress in paradise. Guess who runs security?
Coney Group.
The intel included blueprints and the lay of the land.
What are we looking for? We can't roll up Milena.
Not legally, but we can roll up her money. Island's got servers that
can
get her banking.
We need to get
I saw there's like millions.
Someone out there has a fob key. We find him, I can get a live line and crack it.
We'll infill from the war and split up. I'll go for the fob key. Ghost secures the rear perimeter.
We'll need eyes.
I'll pilot a drone and coordinate from the air.
I like what I'm hearing.
Let's go follow the money.
All right, that's where we're gonna stop right now. I like the campaign so far, I'm enjoying it, but I just thank y'all for watching. Sure to follow me on my socials below, sure to subscribe to me on YouTube, and yeah, I just thank y'all for watching. Remember, I love you. Peace out.